In the mysterious corners of nature, there is a species that works quietly and selflessly, creating engineering marvels, beavers. These cute and hardworking creatures are known for their dam-building skills. In this video, we will dive into the fascinating world of beavers, examine their dam construction techniques, touch on the problems they face with farmers, and discover the benefits they provide to the ecosystem. Beavers build dams to create a safe home for themselves and their young. These dams are skillfully constructed using branches, stones, and mud. Beavers use their sharp teeth to cut trees and carry branches. They use stones and mud to stabilize the dam's foundations. When the dam is complete, water accumulates and a calm lake is created for the beaver's nest.
Okay, so the water level, it's still high, but it's not as high as it was when we came back here to begin with.
These dams protect beavers' habitat from flooding and provide a safe haven during the winter months. However, they can also pose a threat to people's farmland. Farmers are concerned that beaver dams will flood their farmland and damage their crops. For this reason, some farmers see beavers as pests and try to get rid of them. Beaver dams are built so sturdily that it may be necessary to use large construction equipment to break them down. These machines use force to break up the branches and mud that the beavers have painstakingly assembled. The most important function of dams is to regulate the flow of water. Especially in areas with high flood risk, beaver dams help prevent flooding by controlling the speed of water. At the same time, dams contribute to the conservation of water resources by allowing water to stay longer during dry periods. The lakes formed by dams create a new habitat for many species. The stagnant water provides an ideal environment for aquatic plants and aquatic creatures. This provides shelter and nutrition for many different creatures such as birds, fish, and amphibians. The nests are usually located near the bank of the dam, just above the water level. Materials such as mud, twigs, and leaves are used to build the nests. The entrance of the nest is underwater, while the inside is above the water level. This way, beavers are protected from the water and can keep their young safe. The stagnant waters of the dam are also ideal for beavers to store food. Beavers have difficulty finding food during the winter months. Therefore, they store the branches and leaves they collect during the summer months in the shade of the dam. This way they can survive the winter without food shortages. As humanity, we must appreciate and protect these impressive structures of beavers and their role in nature. Beaver dams are living examples of how sustainable environmental management and living in harmony with nature is possible. These structures remind us how delicate and precious nature is, but also how strong and resilient it can be. The beaver's ingenuity and survival skills prove that they are not only awe-inspiring engineers, but also protectors of nature. In conclusion, beaver dams are one of nature's miracles, inspiring us to understand the importance of every living thing in the ecosystem and our interconnectedness. Therefore, protecting beavers and the dams they make is vital to preserving the richness and health of our natural world.